everybody. This video will demonstrate how to upload a document and find your resources within the Learner Portal. Let's start by jumping into the Learner Portal. When submitting an assessment, you may be asked to upload a document. The Learner Portal supports JPEG, Word, and PDF, but it won't accept zip folders. Before uploading any documents, make sure that these files are named appropriately. You can't exceed 20 characters, and you'll need to limit the use of special characters such as underscores, dashes, and hashtags. By clicking on Browse, a pop-up box will appear where you can find the documents needed for uploading. Choose the document in question and select Open. You can add more documents by simply clicking the Add More button. There's also drag and drop functionality for moving multiple files into the upload box. Now let's look at how we can find our resources. From the dashboard, you'll see two buttons for resources. The lower button will only show general documents like the student handbook. If you're looking to find resources that are essential to your assessments or activities, you'll need to select the Above Resources button. This will take you to find all resources needed for your activities, as well as specific resources for your units of competencies. You can also view resources specific to your unit. You'll need to be on the unit's course overview page. Click on the Resources button on the left-hand side. This will again give you the complete list of resources for the unit in question. You're also able to download resources by clicking the Download button on the right-hand side. In summary, this video has touched on how to upload a document and find your resources.